Hold the possibilities with pasta for so many types of shapes. You can pair with classic marinara tomato sauces, or get creative with creamy herby cacao with matching different sauces with different types of noodles. You can add different veggies and protein. Bottom line, pasta is an easy dish that allows for a lot of experimentation. However, while any pasta is a simple and delicious dish, there's an overwhelming amount of noodles you can cook to make your pasta dish. For you go crazy adding all the flavors and finishing touches. Let's learn a little around all the types of pasta shapes and how pasta's made. There are so many types of pasta. Luckily, they can be grouped into a handful of categories. Short pasta, swan pasta, the sheet pasta, stuffed pasta, dumpling pasta. Long pasta can be hand rolled or made with an extruder. Many types of short pasta not all have to be made with an extruder to create their unique shapes. These are your long, thin ribbon short pasta shape. The best one cooked with creamy sauces that only have very small to chunky ingredients, if any at all. My angels taste so good it feel like bacatini. Look like fettuccine or make spaghetti. Your bitches on the greenie while I pop her with the papa down. Her sister was on tackly the daughter. But all my friends like my vermicelli. This were the types of long pasta. Thank you all for listening to my podcast. Chef Biggie out.